Okay, for each command, as you know, we have two cycle, fetch cycle and execute cycle. Fetch cycle means if we have some necessity to do any operation, for example, as I said before, each command has opcode and operands, maybe opcode only, opcode and also one operand, opcode and also two operand. So these are needed information to do this operation. Okay, so fetch cycle is consisted of this knowledge is obtained from somewhere to microcontroller. Execute cycle means that the related operation will do now. Let's examine in detail now. For a flowchart of a general microprogram, micro start, fetch cycle, execute cycle, and then micro stop. Let's do an example to get easily understand this topic. Assume that we have a command which is 3 bytes, okay? And there's information in the program memory 00 hex, 01 hex, and 02 hex addresses. We know it. What is the operation? Operation is loaded a value to the accumulator. Okay, what is the value? 38 hex. We know there's information. The address of the number to be loaded to the accumulator in AA hex in the program memory. So actually we don't know this information exactly, okay? Only we know it. We will load a value to the accumulator from where? From 00 AA hex, okay? But we can assume that in this address we have a data which is 38 hex. For this operation, this is the code or command LDA address value, and we know this provision of the LDA command 3A. What does it mean? This is the opcode to do this operation. Okay, please check the knowledge. Opcode and address value is in 00, 01 and 02 hex. We gave this information in here. This command is 3 bytes and all needed information is in 00, 01 and 02 hex addresses. Okay, what is the operation? We load a value to the accumulator in address 00 AA hex. And assume that in this address we have a data which is 38 hex. Now, step one is fetch cycle. What will be happen at first? First of all, we have to get the address value from where? From the program counter. Why? What is the duty of the program counter? Let's check it before. Yes, program counter keeps the address of the next command in the program. Okay? So, if you execute any command, you have to get the related information address from the program counter. So, first of all, we have to go to the program counter and get the address value. And now we have address value. This address value is sent to the address bus. And when we get this address value, in the program memory, we have 3A value. This is opcode for doing operation. Okay, this code is sent to the instruction register via the data bus, of course, because it can be thought of as data, and instruction register sent this information to the instruction decoder. Why? We need to decode this information. What is mean 3A? Okay, when it decoded, now we know it, this command is 3 byte. So after the opcode, we need also 2 byte information from the program memory. This is the first step. Maybe we can check it. After the reset or program counter with the hardware, the result will be program counter 00 hex. So we can say after all reset operation, program counter started from 00 hex. So this address value is sent to the address bus, and then the related address we have a data which is 3A. This value is sent to the data bus. If it is opcode, so this information sent to the instruction register. So if it is opcode, it should be decoded. So we send it to the instruction decoder. This is the first step. After all of this operation, program counter increased by 1 by the hardware. Okay, so the new address is 0001 hex. This address value is sent address bus, and in the program memory we have AA hex value. What is mean this data? This is the address low byte, we know it. And this address value is sent to the data bus and then memory address register. As you know, if we do any operation from the memory, we send this address to the memory address register. But we need also the high byte of the address, so program counter increased by 1 again. The new value of it 0002 hex. This address value is sent to the address bus, and then we are in this. In here we have another data which is 00 hex. This information is sent to the memory address register. It is high byte of the address. After all of doing this operation, fetch cycle is finished. All needed information now we have. Okay, so what we do now, we will do the related operation in the execute cycle. How? What is the operation? We will load a value to the accumulator. Where is the value? In an address. Where is the address value? Of course, memory address register. Okay, first of all, we go to the memory address register, and the related address value is taken from here with the reading signal. Where we get the reading signal from the control unit. And then in the program memory, in this address, we have 38 hex value. This address is sent to the data bus and then accumulator. Okay, after all doing this operation, execute cycle is finished. Although there's doing operations performed by the microcontroller, not from us. Now we want to understand what is happening when we met a comment in the microcontroller. Okay, when the microcontroller meet a comment, what will be happening at the background? This is the background actually for a line comment. Okay, important information. the PC resets itself and starts always from 00 hex when the microcontroller is energized for the first start.